Hey guys, if you're not familiar with Assassin's Creed Multiplayer, click on the link in the video description for a brief explanation on how it works before watching this video.
To identify your target, then kill them. First blood.
Oh god, mistakes were made. Ah, where did she go? Where did she go? There you are, finally.
Revenge.
Ah, I have three pursuers on me. Gotta run. God, I'm not used to the keyboard controls. Decoy, go! Lure my pursuers out. I just witnessed a vicious purse beating. Well, there's my pursuer.
Join the game session.
And there's my second one. Well, here she comes. Gonna put on my disguise real quick. And BAM! Could have climbed over that thing and gotten an acrobatic kill, but I wasn't thinking. Oh god, it was a trap! Damn it. I'm just gonna blend in with this crowd over here. What's up guys, how's it going? Has the Batman been treating you well?
C'est de l'argent.
Oh, easy stun, easy stun. What? Thank you. Oh yes. Ugh, well played. Excuse me, sir, would you kindly move? Alright, fine. God, where is my pursuer? He is very close. My target sense is tingling. God, I can't run!
One minute remaining.
Go, my decoy! Ah, where is this guy? God, what is that noise? Peasant, cease your viola playing. It's offending my ears. Ooh, third? That's not so bad. You know what? I'll take it. I mean, for having only played a couple matches on the PC and going against two prestige level players, I'll take it.